Today I'm going to be explaining how to weigh an adult on a standing scale. So first what you would do is you would set the calibration to zero, make sure it's at zero, and then you would put a cover on the footplate of the scale and help the patient onto the scale. Then you would want to set the large weight indicator for the patient, and you would do all the findings until the beam balances. And then you would indicate the weight of the patient, record it, help the patient off of the scale.